दारू पी के किसी ने भीड़ में सिर्फ एक को कुचला, ये एक्सीडेंट है। आपने रास्ता बनाया उसके लिए और आप यहाँ बैठे बैठे इनके बकवास में ड्रामा खेल रहे हैं।
The latest buzz is that Kalki Kotchalin has moved out of husband Anurag Kashyap's apartment for good. A friend of Kalki told the tabloid how she thought it was a temporary blip and that the two may get back. But according to rumor mongers, Kalki has moved out of the house for good and is currently living in a rented flat in the vicinity till she finds herself a house. The building she resides in is located in Versova, quite close to where Anurag and she lived. What is strange is that the couple is very much on talking terms and recently Anurag was even spotted at a play in which Kalki acted.
Tu mera peecha to nahi kare?
Shut up, Aditi. Iski to fantasy hai ki duniya ki sari ladkiyan uska peecha kare.
A source told the newspaper that it is being said that the rental agreement for Kalki's new apartment has been registered in both Anurag and Kalki's names. Kalki moved to the new apartment only recently. Nobody is able to figure out if the split is for good. But thanks to their common friends, they are in touch with each other. Even though Anurag chose to remain unavailable, Kalki confirmed the news of her moving out.
शादी के बाद तुम कहाँ ऐसी बॉयज ट्रिप पे जाना चाहोगे?